Hi, good day everyone. Welcome to the assembly of very unique 4D video that does specially prepared for members like yourself. If you've just joined us as a member, or today is your very first time having to watch, allow me to take this opportunity to reiterate from the bottom of my heart, I'm always very thankful, very grateful, and my sincere gratitude to each and every one of you for using the most special time to watch. And what you're looking at right now is Win4D Advance, is our assembly websites. I'm going to show you to you how you basically can join and use some of the tools that we have as a member, alright, and how to sign up for a membership and to get the benefits out from using the tools and to the best to give you a better winning opportunity. But do take note that this video will be shared in two languages. We'll start off with English followed by Mandarin. So please remember, alright, as a member, you get to use the web tools just online without having to install any other things onto your PC. If you think that's exactly what you wanted, I would say that this membership definitely suits you most. So I'm going to start off how to sign up for a membership. It's very simple, right? First and foremost, come to here, membership sign up. You need to go to our website, www.xmb.com, on the left hand corner, right? When you click on the membership here, it will tell you 6 months or 12 months. I encourage all of you, right, to go for the gold membership, right? If it's 6 months gold membership, is $60, and if it's a 12-month gold membership, it's $110, right? That's for 1 whole year. And you get to receive all those benefits as you can see here. So remember, go for it. And when you click join now, you can see that there are basically things that you need to fill up, and do take note that some of those that we highlight for you, please remember to take note of them because they are basically something that you must know before you join us as a member, right? But whatever we do, remember, we always want to put you to the best we can and give you the best we can. That's most important. So much so for this, and I'll be sharing with you how to use the tools very shortly. So I'm going to introduce this in Mandarin. 大家好. 如果今天是你第一次目睹这个画面，或者是你刚加入我们的会员，我要在这里跟大家讲一声，非常的感恩大家能抽出你最宝贵的时间来观看。 那目前你所目睹的这个画面是我们的Win4D Advance的这个我们的Example的webpage，就是我们的网站。最重要的是，从此你可以加入我们的会员，做一个会员，你其实不用所谓的你不用说install任何的一个软件在你的电脑。如果你认为这个对你比较方便，当然，只要我们的membership是最好的一个选择。那最重要的就是。 我们的这个video是两个语言跟大家分享，刚才是英语，现在是华语。那怎么样加入我们的会员呢？非常的简单，你一定要到我们的网站，在 www.xmb.com.tw这个左边那一些这个membership上了，从这里就会看得到，你可以用6个月或者是12个月来加入。once你加入了我membership，你一click join的话，它就会这里就会要求你填补你的一些名字啦这些东西，你记得一定要好好的这里想一想，你要怎样去填，记得一定要读这些红色的，特别是。 让大家多多了解一下，你加入我们的会员，你一定要有怎么样的一种态度，这个非常的重要哦。所以现在下午就会跟大家分享，我们怎样分析这个万字票号码，怎么用我们的这个 web tools 来跟大家分享。So now it's time for me to share with you how we can use the web tools to analyze the right 4D numbers. But bear in mind that again we will be shared with you. Singapore data followed by Magnum, right? So, but we start off with Singapore data first, right? In English followed by Mandarin. So once you move on to Magnum, it also be English followed by Mandarin. So first and foremost, you need to sign up, right? Which is login, right? After you log in, you can see that first and foremost, the thing that will greeted you first will be all this year, right? You'll be greeted with the forecast number, right? With the direct numbers for the whole month. For Magnum, also same thing. And what I'm going to share with you that we have actually shared this before the last time and it benefited a lot of people is this thing called a T-graph summary, right, which is over here. All right, we did share this particular number for Singapore. I think it came out the third price. Right, go to the uptrend graph and click submit. In fact, over here, there are a few cents I want to bring to your attention. All right, it's the one is called the 0134. All right, although it just appeared, bear in mind that this is another super number. All right, take note. Right, it's good to put this into your monitoring list. The same as when you buy stocks, you definitely need to have a good list of numbers. And this is one of the good set of numbers to take note on. Another set I want to bring to your attention would be this particular set of numbers which just appeared. All right, the 0457. Now, all these numbers are basically showing you signs of recovery. right? When it bounced down, it goes up. And the one that just appeared, which we shared not long ago, all right? So we got to go to the search function here, right? It's called the 0138. So all these are Singapore data, bear in mind, Singapore data. All right, it just appeared, all right? As you can see here, hold on. Okay, the numbers that we want to share with you, that 0138 has already started to dip, right? So this number, although it just appeared not long ago, right? I mean, last draw as a third price, but it has already started to dip. So do take note that it's not, there's a whatever that goes up have to come down. But most importantly of all is that the T-graph summary, the one that I just showed you just now under here, right? You look for this thing called a T-graph summary. And you can see that a lot of good set of numbers, preferable go for the one with the uptrend. So take note of these two set of numbers. One of them is 0134, is doing superly well. So please take note, all right? And so is the other number, 0457, which is over here, right? It's also an equally good set of numbers. Now, as a gold member, there's one particular area that I want to share with you. It's this thing called the Singapore data. So you can see that under the season, all right? You can click and change it accordingly if you want to. But under the season, we have got, right, good results. One of them is just came out second price, 7743, the direct number. So you can see that basically, as these are all season numbers, means these are all the numbers that have a very strong appearance in a month, in that particular month. For example, now it's October. These are the numbers that strongly appear in the month of October. So in that sense, you actually have a good list of numbers. But I'd like to share two set of numbers with you. One of them is 1258, right? And another set that I want to take note is 2679. Please remember, this two set is worth for you to take a close look at them. In fact, this all you can see that when we recommend all this are system number, then we have direct one, direct two, means these are all eight sets of direct numbers we have chosen for you. Now, think about it. As a gold member, everything is provided for you. You want to see, for example, you want to see the most overdue numbers, numbers that has been so cold, these are all the cold numbers. Right, you want to know which ones within the 1 year, that means the 1 year period, which are the most frequent numbers or overall best. These are the overall best numbers, means numbers that has been appearing since 1986, this Singapore data. So I encourage you, if you're here to sign up as a gold member, now's a good time. Alright? I'm going to share this in Mandarin. 现在我也跟大家分享, right? 其实刚才来到这里的时候很简单, 我们第一件事一定要做就是一定要 lock in。 Right, 也就是说如果你加入了我们的Gold Member, 你直接就可以从这里 sign up, 就是 lock in, right? 然后 lock in 的时候, 你就直接第一个东西你会见到的就是我们所预设的号码, 这个是非常非常的重要, 全部都在这里, right? 首先你会看到的是每一期的预设的号码, 这边是system号码, 这边圈打的号码, 这个是政治, 每一个我们会选一个政治给大家, 然后这些政治是属于整个月, 10月份, 同样的万能也是这样, right? Now, 最重要的就是在这里有一个叫做 T-graph summary. T-graph summary 在这里, right? 现在我们跟大家讨论的是就是新加坡的号码, 所以直接去找这个 uptrend. Uptrend 有几两个号码要跟大家分享, 就是第一就是 0134, 它刚刚开, okay? 不久, 所以这个号码很重要的, right? 你看, 它开得非常的漂亮, 这个是很好的号码, 另外一个号码就是 0457, 也是刚刚开的号码, 也是非常非常的漂亮, 这些都是值得你好好的去 注意一下, 当然, 除了这些, 你还可以看一个叫做新加坡的资料, 在这里, 叫做 Singapore Season Number, 来看一下新加坡的, 你可以看得到 Season Number 是什么意思, 就是说这些号码, 全部都是在10月份, 非常非常, 时常会开在10月份的号码, 有两对号码要跟大家分享, 就是 1258 跟这个 2679, 这里已经跟大家介绍了 8个政治号码, 很简单, 全部都在这里, 最重要就是刚刚开的二讲, 就是这个 7733, 所以你想想看, 这些你不用装在你的这个电脑, 最重要就是你随时要用, 你就是可以打开, 你只要能够上网, 你就可以用, 用在你的 handphone, 只要你能够去到 Google Chrome, 你就可以 log in 的话, 就是没问题, 就是记得去我们的网页在 www.xmb.com, 就是这样的简单, 所以我鼓励大家, 早点赚我们的 Gold Membership 团队的帮助非常大。现在跟大家分享的就是万能的好。So now I'm going to share the Magnum numbers. Same thing, right? Magnum numbers also, you can go to the T-graph summary, right, over here. Now Magnum numbers, I got a few sets of numbers which I want to share with you. Alright, this is this one, change it to uptrend graph and summary. Alright, under the uptrend graph here, you need to change it to Magnum. Make sure you change it to Magnum. Then you can see that there are a few sets of numbers I want to bring to attention. One of them is 0138. Alright, which is here. This one, please remember, this is a very good set of numbers. Alright, it's any time you're going to have a good chance of appearing. Right, take note. And another set of numbers I want to bring to your attention will be this particular number, right, 2689. Also another beautiful numbers. Alright, so for Magnum, please take note of these two set of numbers, right, especially 0138 and 2689. Now, under the Magnum itself, you go to the Magnum, right, under the season number as a gold member, you notice that there are very good set of numbers, but over here, I want you to take note of 2479, right, 0345, and another set for the AABC number is 2577. Right, please take note. Right, this is so much so for Magnum. Now, early on, I think I wanted to share with you something that we have here. Let me go back to here. Right, the one that just appeared under here, search and function, which is this particular number that we discussed just now. I think I gave it the wrong number. Let me come back to here, 0389. Right, this is a number that we shared, right, and it appeared third price on the 25th October. Right, it was shrinking well, now it's already coming down, so it's not a good sign. So it's, that means it's trying to, it's already declined. So you may, maybe you have to be very careful about that. That was one of the numbers that we shared in one of the videos, I think about 1 week ago. So you may want to go back and take a look at some of the videos that I've shared under the T-graph, right? So please take note of this. So I'm not making these amendments for you, all right? Thank you so much. So I want to share this in memory. 现在我会跟大家分享这个万能的号码，最重要的是我们需要这个 T-graph summary. T-graph summary 里面记得从这里你一定要把它换成万能 ，right？ 不然的话，你还是会看的就是这个新加坡的号码，去到 uptrend 又在上面。啊，万能里面有几对号码值得看的，就是0138这个很好，这个随时都要开采了哈、哦，注意一下这个号码。然后另外一个就是2689，在这里，这两对号码非常非常的好。然后在这里回去这个 form 的话，我们再看看一下。这个 season 号码 season 号码里面也是相当不错，在这个 one 里面有几对号码可以注意的，就是这个2479还有0345还有这个2577这三对号码，这个是我建议大家好的注意一下。你可以看得到其实相当不错，6677你看甚至也开了、right? 如果只是在这里有黄色的话，就是说代表说它只是开 system， 如果有正式的话全部都会出现在这个地方。来记得一下，那刚才那个新加坡的我要跟大家所谓的澄清一下啊，这个很重要，就是来到 search and function 的时候你就会看得到有一对号码要跟大家分享的，就是这个0389，不是0138，看的啊，给大家错了好吗？来看一下，他刚开三讲，其实有一个礼拜前或者两个礼拜前我跟大家介绍这一对号码，那个时候他是真的是在三，现在掉了，就是这个你一定要很小心好。所以这个号码不是很好了，所以记得凡是上的话它一定会掉下来，凡是下的话它一定会上去，所以我们要选的就是选 uptrend 的号。那我已经到了尾声，当然现在目前你所看得到这些号码还没有 update， 因为这个是到25号因为我还没有放进去，所以如果你加入的 gold member， 你我看今天或者是明天我们会 update 最新的预测的号码。我今天的尾声非常的感恩大家能够抽出你最宝贵的时间来观看我们的 video， 如果你认为这个 video 对你的帮助非常的大，我也希望你会鼓励那些朋友们有买万字标号码的朋友们亲戚们鼓励他们到 YouTube 去观看，可以的话也跟他们分享这个 video。 那我在这里要鼓励的就是如果你已经购买我们的软件，你觉得我们的 Win4D Advance软件非常的好，很喜欢它，那记得鼓励那些有买万字标号码的朋友们亲戚们鼓励他们购买我们的软件，可以的话也推荐他们 right 购买 Win4D 的软件，要只要买我们的软件非常的简单，其实你需要这个 product 直接去找这个 4D analyse software， 你就会看得到这里价钱就是已经 788， 这个一定要装在你的电脑。 如果想要多了解这个地方，我的联络号码是 9230-8377， 决定要购买一下 Buy Now， 你就会看到你不用支票了， ATM Transfer， Internet Banking 或者是信用卡了， Right， 你一定要有背包，如果没有的话直接把新币进入到 DBS Bank， 马币进入到这个 Public Bank， Right， 谢谢大家。然后记得大家一定要明白的就是，忘记掉偷是一个获利的游戏，没有任何一个软件能够，或者是任何一种工具能够保证你100%一定会中奖。 这个 example 没有这样的说法，我们只能够做的就是尽量的提高你的中奖率，就是把最好的发展最好的功能来提高你的中奖率。在你们个人方面，你们还是要负起责任，玩这个非常非常的重要。而在这里要跟大家分享的是，如果你个人非常相信把你的福报变得更大，或者希望把你的这个命运改得更好，那就要看自己。如果你能够接受 这样的一句话，就是中国得多，中斗得多，从今天开始，要把福报变得更大。记得，能够给的多福报，最自然而然就会变得更多。如果你要把你的命运改得更好，心好，你的命就自然的好。此刻祝福大家快快乐乐、健健康康，中大奖。如果真的中大奖，记得WhatsApp名字给到92302-8377跟我们分享。始终最重要的，希望大家记得。 那就是一定要做一个非常负责任的一个玩家，非常的重要。谢谢，感恩。I really come to the end of my video presentation. So if you find that this video has benefited you a lot and you love it, do recommend it to your friends and relatives, right, to YouTube to take a look at our video. Possibly to share this video with them by emailing the link to them. Please feel free to do so. If you did already purchase our software and you find it beneficial, I hope you help extending by recommending it to your friends and relatives, right? Remember, we're encouraging them to purchase Win4D Advance software. Now, for those who are keen to purchase Win4D Advance software, all you need to do is go to this thing called a product, right? Look for this 4D analysis software, right? Over here, you can see that it's on sale at $788. Once it's in Ringgit, exchange rate will be based on 3.1. If you need to know more, you can click here, right? My contact number is 9230-0837. Once you decide to purchase, click with Buy Now. You can see they can use a check payment, ATM transfer, internet banking, or even credit card. Right? If it's a credit card, you need a PayPal card. Do not have, not to worry. You can always remit $10 to DBS Bank or bring it to the public bank as shown here. So let me recap. Our website is known as www.xmb.com, right.sg. Right, lottery game is a game of probability. No software can guarantee you 100% showing. That goes to what XMB could do for you. All we can do is to keep working harder to develop better tools to enhance your winning chance. On your part, you still have to take responsibility over your play and remember, never, never to overplay. That's very important. Right. Now, every one of us do wish to be very prosperous. Sometimes wish our life destiny gets better. Can all these wishes come true? It strongly depends on how much you can accept this. It's whatever you sow is whatever you reap. Think about it. You want to have an apple. You definitely have to plant an apple seed. So in order to get the fruits of an apple. So if you strongly believe in all this, today, from now on, want to be very prosperous, learn to give more. The more you give, the more prosperous you are. And you really want to change your life destiny, remember. Alright, have a kind heart, have a compassionate heart. I'd like to wish you and your family are very happy, very healthy this year, and wishing you more. Right, top three prizes. If you do win, do WhatsApp over to 9230-837 to share and enjoy with us. And once again, I'd like to thank you right from the bottom of my heart. I'm always very thankful. I'm always very grateful. And my sincere gratitude to each and every one of you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.